This is how strange the eyeball of a victim of the atomic bombing of Hiroshima looks. In the atomic bomb cataract, the lens of the eye becomes clouded by the extreme radiation. It appears almost like a snapshot of the devastating destruction caused by the atomic bomb, permanently burned into the victim's eyeball. The result is a gradual decrease in visual activity that occurs even up to 10 years later.